I ain't doing nothing.
Sure you're not cutting the grass?
I don't trust the other 10 people, bro. I told you I want them dead. I want an A-bomb their ass. Atomic bomb. Send to a fucking state. Country. Blow everybody up. Kids included. Get a fuck.
No. That was close. I can't figure this shit out.
What the fuck?
Trying to build under the map. I don't know. I've never fucking done it.
We'll fucking do it faster.
Nah, you might like that too much.
That's your territory there, hypnotize. You're the genital creator. Duck Dodgers of the 24th century or something. Did I really remember that? Or am I just fucking crazy thinking that's a thing? It was like a fucking... It was a Daffy Duck fucking... He was like a detective in the future with Marvin the Martian. Am I that goddamn old? It was a fucking movie. It was like a full-length movie. It was like, Duck Dodgers of the 24th and half century or some weird fucking name. Dude, I'm telling you, I'm not crazy. That shit was a thing. I have to consult Lord Google on this. Yeah, it is. Duck Dodgers and the Mars Exploration.
Sir, I'm out. Peace.
He's going to fap. That's disturbing. Giggity giggity.
BMX?
What?
This is your stupid fucking race now.
Yeah. At least it works.
We're doing stuff and thank. The whole point of the playlist was like the first ever type of thing. Never said it was gonna be the best ever. But it was the first ever. Especially since yours was called like 36 and the first. Yeah. working on 8 now. Yeah, I ain't trying to fucking put out like 40 like fucking blister and caffeine filter that are all the same fucking thing over and over and over. Yeah. Every single one of my creations are at least slightly different. It ain't just a fucking a flippy roller coaster in a different location. Most of it, it seems like it's, I mean, not yours, like you actually have some fairly original flippiness in it, but their shit's like, you could put it on any fucking road, and it still works. Like, you have shit fucking flipping around and going down buildings and flipping off of other buildings. Like, that shit's fucking worth playing, but the other stuff, it's ramps doing stuff. Cheated it. Even fucking 200. 200 props would fucking, that'd be fine. That'd be nice. Or fucking, yeah, 30 prop templates is fucking bullshit. This race is bullshit. BMX, this race sucks. Fuck you.
You're bullshit.
Why couldn't you make a goddamn checkpoint that actually points in the direction of the fucking Rubio?
Why can't you just do the stunt stop, stop playing like a little bitch?
Cause... Alright, there's one, and then there's two.
I'm sorry.
And then there's three.
Ride that's made out of and a then pile of garbage.
There's four.
Come on.
And then... Wait. Oh, hypnotized. Did you make it? He made it. There's five. There's six. I'm just sitting here. That... There's seven. Like, that's the count of people that did not go over the ramp properly because you didn't fucking put the checkpoint in the right spot.
Oh, tough shit. Nah. In fact, I'll copy it and I'll just rename it some so you play it again.
You can rename it. Just say
that shit was gay as hell.
Hmm.
Did you say now he's crying? He's laying there crying.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I can't even try to complete this now, that was too much. You know what, fuck it, I bet you can just fucking jump over to the checkpoint. Watcher BMX. That's fucking awesome. Fucking two laps. BMX is kidding. Better be better than this fucking shit. Wait, was it, not anywhere near the water? Alright, I think...
Oh, hell no.
I think that's the key, though. Nah, they should just pop over and stick back in place. Fucking shit, I can't make it to the goddamn building. You're a fucking douche bagel, BMX.
Yeah, that shit's easy as fuck.
No, with the fucking T20, you hit the ramp, and you do not make it to the building.
Tough shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Step up your game or something.
Fucking... Step up your goddamn ramp. What the fuck?
Nah, my shit works. Fuck that. I've gone through and tested them all.
No. Your shit is fucking, it's jaggy, and it catches the fucking T20.
Then don't play it.
And it does not allow you to make it to the building top.
Oh, my fuck.
This shit, I will say, is worse than my things through step 2.
Ha! Yeah. You sure about that?
Shit. I made... No. No, I made my shit fucking 6 months ago, and it was completable with the T20. This shit...
That was made on PS3, so suck my dick.
Well, I don't give a fuck.
Fucking bitch.
You told me to put it in the playlist, so it's all on you.
Well, you were asking me about bookmarks. I said, that one's alright. It worked.
Well, it doesn't work. So it's not alright. It
works. Canadian car surfing.
Now, with the T20, it shudders too hard up the ramp, and you can't even fucking get up the building.
Should pick a better car?
Well, you should have told me to pick a better car, bro.
Nah, bro. Cyrus. Yup.
Oh, I could have licked it.
Don't you have someone on fucking BCC's cock to suck? No, angry ramps are...
Oh, I touched it. I fucking touched it.
Just the tip. Holy fuck! I figured out angry ramps.
God fucking damn it.
That shit's easy to do. Holy fuck. You gotta deeply merge it. Nah, I think it has. Holy fuck, this is sweet on the motorcycle. Yeah, it's gonna be sick.
You're gonna downvote, you fucking bastard.
LCCC. Holy shit! Dude, this is gonna be fucking awesome. This is gonna shit on that one.
Oh, I would have done it that time too, you fucking son of a bitch. Still gonna downvote.
You little butt hurting good.
And you fucker, I'm gonna make a second account and downvote that shit too on that. Be the first to downvote that shit just to hope other people follow my lead.
Nah, they know what's up.
Yeah. Yeah. But the bottom of it is curved, though. Yeah, like the bottom edge, it like it slightly curves down. Yeah. Yeah, until Sunday. I don't have to go back to work until Sunday.
Well, I.
Fuck y'all, poutine.
Poutine's good. Fuck you.
Poutine is motherfucking KFC gravy.
Pretty much. And that's delicious. So I don't see the problem there.
You can't. Nah, you're stuck. This one's stuck. I left it on that shit on purpose, because this one actually works in first person. Sorry, Johnny.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not, but I figured I would be polite. I forgot to switch my butt mapping. I'm like buying a new Yeah, fucking. I'll butt map your mom. I've been fucking switching between my R1 and R2 every race and deathmatch. My R2 is all fucked up. I'm buying me a new controller on Saturday, and all y'all is fucked in races.
Wow.
I got two. No shit. Was it not an official PlayStation one or something? Shot you and you rolled and fucking. Yeah, I shot you and you rolled backwards behind me somehow. Ha! That's what happened. Yeah, when I was playing this last time in fucking Jagermeister's whatever fucking verified shit. First time ever I got most valuable player by one kill. like everybody was fucking having their usual banter, and I was like, everybody shut the fuck up. Like, waited until it was silent. Like, this is the first time ever in an entire fucking year that I actually got most valuable player. Then I looked at the score, and it was by one fucking kill. Like, ah, that fucking sucks. Fucking J Money. Motherfuckers way out in the ocean. Are you on a goddamn boat? You sure about that? Cause somebody's on a fucking boat. Oh, it's Smooth Johnny. Oh, my sound got all fucking wonky. You guys got us on fucking either side. Sons of birches. Controller died. God damn it. Fucking bullshit. God damn it. Fuck you, J Money. All right, mission accomplished. Kill the person with the minigun. don't give a fuck what happens after this. Oh shit, we're only three down? God damn it, I gotta quit fucking around now. Yo!
A derp.
So you can collect your, what, 4,000 RP? Get your sliver of a level for your 480. The only people that have over 1,000 fucking wins to losses are cheaters that leave before they fucking lose. Yeah, there's really fucking no way that anybody has a legit fucking half and half win-loss record. Even, like, I mean, Daddy Wedge is the exception because he fucking plays races over and over and over and over to try to beat the fucking record by himself. But anybody that's actually racing, nah. It's because it's good. You did a good job. That's why it got put in the playlist. I never said this playlist was the best of the best, but it was like the first of the first.
Yeah.
Yeah, towards the end, it fucking... you actually have to, like... you have to figure out the spots where you have to lean back and hit the gas and hit the brake and... nah, fucking Trials Fusion will fucking... it'll break your brain. Yeah. Yeah, you can actually, like, if I remember right, you could, like, build 3D style with hills and everything. Yeah, there's a definite, pretty much like a fucking cheat code to every single race. You just have to figure out when you have to hit up and when you have to hit down. When you gotta hit the gas and when you gotta let off.
No.
Oh no, not at all. I can't fucking hold the gas and just fucking turn around the corner. Fuck this. That's pretty much what it comes down to.
Oh man.
I think that's really what people fucking get frustrated about with stunt races. They're too stupid to fucking control their car. But then they're like, oh, I love fucking death matches. It's like, you just spent 10 fucking minutes getting killed, but you're bitching about fucking doing a stunt race for 4 minutes. Right? Yeah. I tried to explain that to the other people of the crew that were talking shit about, like, I don't want to fucking spend fucking 10 minutes doing a stunt race that I can't complete and I DNF. It's like, I don't want to fucking spend 10 minutes getting shot in the face. So what the fuck's the difference?
Yep.
And not only that, but every single fucking deathmatch capture or last team standing is at least 10 minutes, if not more. But as the stunt race community, we're the problem child. We have to. God damn it, hypnotize! Why can't I fucking get up to your fucking shit? Amen. It's like, it keeps on kicking me down too far. Yeah, I remember doing it in an entity before, and it was easy. Thank you. I got him. It's like the fucking T-20 revs out or something. And it's the stupid, like, wah point where it's just not getting anything except noise. And that's it. Yeah, that's what I started doing. I just let off the gas for a fucking millisecond. I don't think the T-20 used to do that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, just it fucking makes noise. That's it. Ah, oh, good old Rockstar.
Job left in that list.
Your mom.
Okay.
That's how many. Nah, I think two, if I remember right.
You're gonna tell Cheech, bro, he's gonna go off on you.
I don't give a fuck. I'll fucking drop a written that'll shut him down for 5 seconds until he remembers that he has to keep on rambling.
Yes.
I think if Cheat spent like a quarter of the time that he does drawing on actually writing something, he'd probably be a fucking sick ass rapper, but he fucking...
I don't got time for that.
Yeah, he just wants to fucking ramble for fucking hours on end.
Ramble, ramble, ramble.
Yeah. On the second part. Yeah, that was weird. Yeah, that is the ticket. The one where you jump down into the bridge, that one, fucking, that's sick. Yeah, I like that one. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't fucking bookmark that one.
Wait till you guys play this fucking race.
Dumb vote.
You're gonna fucking rage quit so hard.
Oh, Shantu. You know what? In lieu of Shantu's throat cancer or whatever the fuck he has, we'll put it on standard. And only 3 laps. He has the elite tag on. If he had the GCCC tag on, I'd give him a pass, but nope. Fuck him. Well, yeah, fucking... I'm supposed to have it. I'm a commissioner. I can't even hate on that. I mean, that was okay. That ain't PC, bro. People are gonna be offended. Oh, fucking shit. Wait, they were talking shit about that? Really?
It's because he can't get people to play as a man.
I mean, who actually gave you shit though? Because I didn't even notice anything about that, but. Really? Well, if you can find it, and it might be a nobody, but it's in like fucking the new people, it's probably a somebody. And that's the shit that we're trying to fucking get rid of, regardless of if it's just fucking like random banter. It's at the same time of trying to be PC, like PC, that's principal. Just fucking, yeah, that's just stupid. Like if somebody was talking shit about that, cause that's, I mean, that's fucking, that's a cool thing to do, to actually give fucking money for promoting shit.
Oh my god, nice guy, you still got GTA loaded. Damn, G, you had to try this race.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm too thug light for that shit, G. I know, right? Bruh, I'm a fucking G.
Nah, fucking straight up fucking Cheech is in the fucking high end suburbs. Cheech ain't no fucking gangster. Yeah. If they do, it's gonna be accidental because they're like fucking hunting moose. They'll shoot you and be like, eh, sorry, eh? Nah. I know what you're saying. Fucking, I'm in the butthole of Canada and Michigan, and I've had a fucking gun pulled on me, and me and my friend got robbed for a QP and shit like that. Yeah, it happens. No shit. And that's why you plot and scheme until years later. And then you catch them on the downside when they ain't looking. Yep. Yeah, it's even worse than what I fucking dealt with.
How many jobs in that fucking dirt?
Shut up. It's all your fault.
Shut up.
No, there's two left.
He went through all those death matches in Shizen. That's why Lopez left. That and the Fab. Straight Fab. Yeah. Oh shit, white girl twerking, Holmes?
I don't care. I had fun playing the non-stunt
races. I'll wait till
races.
You guys are done, then. I need some fucking test dummies. Shit's pretty fun, though.
I think there's this one, and what the fuck's the last race?
Yeah, my race only takes a few minutes. It's funny as fuck.
When you hit the top of the hump, let off the gas, because sometimes it'll, like, kick you sideways. Fast out of it. I need a bush. That's where a bush would come in handy. Now, right at the end of it, when you come off back onto the boardwalk, you just need something to slow you down. Oh shit. You're back in first now. Oh yeah. I see where the fucking T20 kicked off. What car are you in? Can be done in every single car with certain turning and throttle controls, but it needs some fixings. So I did it backwards in an entity. I was just fucking around, waiting for some jackass new person to finish. Trying to hit it backwards and did it perfectly. I still haven't even been able to do it backwards in the Voltic.
No.
Yeah. What is the last one? I can't even remember. Pretty sure it's terrible though. Oh no, this one's actually sort of fun. But it ain't gonna be no 15 minute.
Put it to 5 minutes.
I did.
Yay.
See, that's the shit that I don't get.
Yeah, people don't know how to put settings. That really pisses me off.
Like, yeah, I don't want to play a stunt race in fucking... I don't want to DNF
it. That's the first thing you fucking do before you even put a prop
minutes.
Down.
It's like, fucking idiots. I don't give a fuck if you don't want to play a stunt race in DNF after 10 minutes. Motherfucker, every single fucking... deathmatch is at least 10 minutes.
10 minutes, no matter what, yeah.
It's like, deal with it, brah.
A lot of people don't even put scores, they just put it as 10 minutes.
Yeah. But they're like, well, I can't do the stunt races, and I don't have fun for 10 minutes. It's like, well, what the fuck do you think the stunt racers have to deal with when they play the deathmatches?
Mm-hmm. I'll play them anyways.
Yeah, exactly. And we will actually find them entertaining because we respect creations.
I think we're more rounded than they are.
No, no, we're not. No, we're not. Not at all. Never. Never, ever. Never. Well, no, never.
Okay.
That's how it is, though. But stunt races get so much more recognition, even though no stunt races have ever been fucking verified by Rockstar.
I don't know anyone who's popular because of their death matches.
But they get verified by Rockstar.
That boat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just the butthurt few that are louder than the rest. That's what it comes down to. Oh, I seen her name. Ah, I got shot by a man. Another thing is the deathmatchy capture people are quick to fucking rage quit stunt races. But the stunt racers
play their shitty deathmatches all the way through.
Yeah, exactly. But this deathmatch is, I actually enjoy this one. This is fucking, he did a good job on this. Still on the fusion.
Get Jaeger rocket on there.
It is. It's fucking, it's pretty much like you have to figure out the cheat code to beat the level. You know what I just realized too? In order to be proficient for a deathmatch or capture, you have to use the left stick, the right stick, R1, R2, L2, all at the same time. But for stunt races, pretty much all you gotta do is fucking gas and brake and steer, and that's it. There's literally,
you ever seen Ricky in the shitmobile and it's all its glory hypnotized?
There's literally half the amount of buttons that you have to press in order to be proficient for a stunt race than you do for any other mode. Yet they're fucking butthurt about not being able to do it. That's true, really, yeah. It's so hard to figure out to not fucking go full balls out throttle through a wall ride when you're spinning off the top of it every time. Who'd have thought that you might should probably slow down? It's actually, realistically, that's the equivalency of just holding down the fucking trigger and constantly shooting while running in a deathmatch. Running in random directions. Yeah, it is. It's true.
Oh, for sure, to build and shit? Yeah. Alright, the race is done. No, I said, is that race done? Or that deathmatch? Long set job. It'll take like a few minutes. Shit. Alright, launching it up. Yeah, brah. Nah, it's not worth fucking reloading your game for.
You're about to lean back too far and have to go back 3 minutes.
Holy fuck. It tells you how many respawns you've done? I don't know if I want that.
Yeah, I played the trial, fucking like the downloadable, not payable version of it. That was enough for me.
You get used to them.
Nah, some of that shit was pretty fun.
Each one has their own things with backflips and whatnot. Yep. I'm trying to think. I had like this knockoff one on PS3.
Yeah. This one. Yeah, where
Urban
you gotta like
trial freestyle.
You gotta wheelie, hit a wall,
that.
Fucking do a half of a front flip, touch your back tire on a different wall, and then go forwards. No? You ain't hit the fucking hard levels then, bruh. Yeah, some of them are like, they're out there, man. Once you get up in the higher levels, it's
cynical?
Fucking,
you
it's stupid. I'm still in the fucking, I'm in the stars, I ain't even in the clouds yet.
Damn. Even when I get it to public sessions, that doesn't happen to me, like, not that long of a wait.
I got Comcast. Comcast don't give a fuck.
I got Comcast.
We're like, we'll give you fucking 25 and 5. But it's actually like 5 and 1.
They say that's what you're getting.
Yeah. Nah, I sat there like and repeatedly checked the, whatever the fucking thing is on PlayStation where you can check your speeds. And
yeah.
You sit there and check it for like 5, 6 times and it says that it's 25 and 5. and then a couple more times, and it's like nothing. Like down to like 0.5. It's like I get fucking Australian times.
Pretty good.
And that's how Comcast gets over on you, because they have throttle speeds. And they fucking randomly drop it for absolutely no fucking reason. And it just screws any gaming or streaming or anything like that. Like, if I tried to watch Netflix, I'd be able to watch it for like 5 or 10 minutes. And then it would just cut out and fucking sit there and throttle.
How's your
buffer.
Crowd surfing going, or cloud surfing?
Oh, I'm dropping down.
Alright, open it last time. Derp.
Oh, I'm dropping down into story mode. Wait a minute. Hold the fuck up, man. I just want to say this. Evan. Everybody knows Evan.
Yeah.
When I started playing earlier today at around 4 or 5 o'clock, this fucking dumbass was trying to get people to play his Bigfoot boner race. Still, every single time.
Yeah, he just does it all day.
But this is literally 13 fucking hours he's been spamming this shit.
Yeah?
That's fucking terrible.
He probably does meth and stays up for days doing it.
I'm gonna be an asshole and fucking send him a message, because that's just fucking stupid.
Maybe. Because if not, they separate a bit. Because I put them with a small gap between. I know on the way back, they don't phase you at all. I'm gonna knock this pipe over just to be a dick. No, the ones I have over there are way more merged in. Over here I can merge them much. No! I'm trying to back up into the finishing line. Oh, you son of a bitch! I've got rockets and everything down too. So if you're going... Poor Cynical. I think they did their job for Cynical.
Just a little bit. I got repeatedly fucking backflipped over and over and
yeah,
over.
I put it right on the spawn. Like, I literally put this checkpoint right on the ramp.
Oh, I know. I know.
No, turn back around. Where are you going?
Well, you gotta put some fruit stands there, bruh.
I know. Fruit name. God damn fruit good. Yeah.
Have a good one.
We already had it. It was in October. I don't know. Same shit, I guess. Eat turkey. Yeah, just an excuse to eat turkey early.
That's when the fucking Inuits didn't get raped by the pilgrims.
Yeah, that's it.
We give thanks for not getting fucked by Americans. Back in the 1700s.
Why is it not letting me vote to replay? There we go. No, I'm not trying to go for cool chase and have a 0%. What class do you want to use? It's too easy, bro. Too easy. Motherfucking Vans. I got a custom van, that's what's up. The gang burrito. Nah, I can't remember what they classified the van as. I think it's a muscle or a sedan.
Yeah, it's still in the muscle quest.
Good luck with that fucking milk truck. Yeah, Mike. Oh shit! Oh shit! I can't do shit either. I'm just sitting here bouncing like I got hydros. Oh my. Thank God I only put it on one lap. There's that one explosive barrel I put down. Someone found it.
Well, I don't know what you guys are all on about, but I made it through just fine.
You're not back here with the rest of us?
Oh shit, I had to respawn.
I think it turned out pretty good for how quick I made it. Oh my god. Maybe I should just make the stock class van. Horrible or awesome, depending on how you look at it.
Oh, Jay, money, you motherfucker, get back here.
Drive over to the side of it. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it is. Here we go. If you don't get lucky, you're screwed. You're stuck in the mud.
Call of Duty, bro. Sponsor. I haven't made it much further than you. Oh, shit.
Alright, fuck this shit. I'm going around. Bruh.
Sitting in one stop, doing flip.
Oh, I think there's a
tight platform.
Oh, I gotta
go around that ramp. Oh no, I shouldn't have spawned. That was the stupidest thing I could have done. Alright. Go around on that one.
They look so benign and fucking innocent, just sitting there waiting
to
be jumped.
And then you hit them and you're like, oh shit. Yay, money.
See,
nah,
however you
my
set
mission.
Them up, they seem to pop you up way fucking harder than Max Sword.
That one just like brick walled the shit out of me. It's like, no.
Yeah. Oh shit, I don't think we're gonna be able to make it up that hill there.
Drive around. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get back up.
There's no fucking way. I ain't even gonna try it.
No, right here, right
oh,
here.
Oh, you
right
son
here.
Of a bitch in your little car.
Here we go. Four wheeling. Oh, that ain't gonna work. Yeah, you gotta drive back. I should probably save this recording.
Oh, J Money, you motherfucker, he figured it out. Oh, J Money's out.
Well,
God
it's supposed
damn
to
it.
Be a troll race, bro. I'm trying to show Cool Taste how it's done. Oh Oh shit!
Get the fuck up there, you fucking fuck. I made it.
Because it's the greatest race ever, bro.
Fuck that shit. Unless you're buying a brand new PS4 controller, it ain't worth it. But then you're still getting $200 worth of shit on sale that you didn't need in the first place.
Cynical.
I can't really talk shit. I'm gonna go buy
water and power, bro.
Fucking Fallout 4 for $15 off. Oh, that's right. You're a fucking family man. You've got responsibilities. Come the fuck on, fucking ramp. I was trying to make it pop me over and fucking actually get back on my wheels.
Cynical's having some issues.
What the fuck?
Every time you say something about my race, I'll just play one of these.
If you lock the shit in the
go.
Box mills,
yeah,
I'll fucking...
back up, water and power.
Yeah, if you lock it to the box mills, I'll fucking put this in the playlist all day.
I don't know, man, that's pretty harsh locking it. I wanna see what it's like playing with a huge group of people when we're all fucking stuck there at the beginning flopping around. Oh my god, it works good. Yeah, it's so easy to do. Just template some down on the ground somewhere and then just put them in. Make sure you only see like 2 feet of the ramp sticking out. There's gotta be something near water.
What happens when you put them not anywhere near the water?
I do not know. Try it out.
Yeah.
It was right by Zancudo, like right up against the water, like how I did that. Yeah. I'm thinking it has to be on sand. Or like a... There's gotta be like a source of water like underneath it or something. For the ramps to act like that. Like, you know what I mean? Either that or just merging it in the ground itself. It thinks it's in water and that's what makes it trip out. Fuck around in the crater and figure it out. I just knew the beach thing would work for sure, so that's why I did that.
Do they pop around like that when you're testing them?
Oh yeah, yep. That's what I wasn't sure of. I was like, I probably have to fucking play it and then test it online, but no, they mess around in the creator too, pop around.
Nice. That makes it way easier.
Mm-hmm. So at least you know when they're working.
So what the fuck happens when they're in the air then? Did you poke one when they're in the air?
Apparently they drop down, like an elevator or something. So it would be cool to make a ramp that just like elevated down, like drop, 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 like a bridge or something.
Yeah.
Goddamn cloud simulator. Oh shit. Alright, I'm fucking done for tonight. You guys take it easy.
See ya.
Derpity derp.
I own the party. So what's your plans? Are you trying to play or create or what? Alright. Maybe I'll pee and smoke and I might be back. Depends on if I'm still viable. Nah.